Hello, y'all. My name is Isaiah Alvarez, born and raised in Los Angeles, California, Watts, aka South Central. So I think it was like last year. Yeah, it was most definitely last year. I was 19 at the time, around October. I had a heart attack, yo. Having a heart attack sucks, honestly, because like you don't know if you'll make it or not. Like I was honestly like scared out of my life, yo. Like straight scared, yo. So it was just, it was like I was praying. I was hoping everything would be okay. You know, my family was praying for me, like as they should, you feel me? The doctors told me like, it's kind of scary having a heart attack at 19 because like no one really has a heart attack at 19. You're not supposed to have heart attacks at 19. So he was like, yeah, like we ran some tests, but it's like, you came back negative. So everything should be good. We don't know why or how. So we don't keep you over the weekend. You should go home Sunday and hopefully this won't happen to you again. I'm like, I bet. So Sunday come, I go home, right? That Thursday come, I have a stroke now. So at first, it was a straight heart attack. Then I had a stroke. So now I'm like, yo, what is going on? Like, I'm 19 years old. Like, come on, man. So I was like, Jesus, so I had a stroke and all. Then I went there. Everybody's like calling me, calling my mom, praying for me. My family all the way back in New York is calling me and all that stuff, right? My aunt, my pops, everybody in New York calling me like, yo, everything gonna be good. I'm praying for you and all that. So I was like, man, like, I don't know what to do. I lost all faith. I lost all hope. I didn't want no one talking to me. I didn't want no one touching me. None of that, yo. It was like, I thought I was gone. Because honestly, like, the heart attack, then the stroke at 19 years old, I thought I was a goner. So then, I was angry with God. Angry is at everybody. Like, you know when you're mad at God, you sit there and talk to him like, yo, like, what I do to deserve this? Like, that's how I was feeling. And another thing that got me even more mad was because I was on my way to playing overseas basketball. Like, I was training hard. I was doing all, I got an invite to go try out, all that. So like, damn, so for that to happen, I feel like I was stripped from that. I feel like I got that taken away from me. But I always like to say, like, when God closes one door, he's gonna open up another one. So the door he opened up was me modeling and acting. So I started off modeling by Runway, something called the Model Experience, just to get the feel for it. And everybody loved me. So I'm like, all right, bet. This one girl, this one shorty, I was doing the modeling thing with, she had a show coming up. So she was like, Zay, you did good. So like, come to my show, try it out. I'm like, all right, bet. Give me the info and all that. So she gave me the info and I go do her show. Everybody's loving me and all that. I'm like, oh, okay, that's cool. So now I'm doing runway modeling. I do print modeling as well. What, if y'all know what print modeling is, it's basically like apparel modeling, feel me? So I started a thing. I didn't start it, but I call him my godbrother, Derek Henry. He started a Team Chocolate thing. So it's basically, a shirt says Team Chocolate and all that stuff, right? He did that. He sent me one. I modeled for it. And then like a lot of people liked the shirt. So, I sent it to his website. They bought it and all that. And other people saw it like, yo, like, can you model for this? Can you model for that? Like, I have like upcoming clothing line, so can you model for that? I'm like, all right, bet. So now before I know, I'm getting paid to model their stuff, model shirts, shorts, all that, you feel me? So it's like, and then now I act as well. Like I said, I don't know if I said that, but yeah, I'm active as well. I started off by doing, just little skits. And then that went from being skits to a scripted TV series to a music video, you feel me? So y'all can see on my page and all that. Whenever y'all go to my page now, y'all see the list and all that. But y'all start doing that. I'm not gonna say I did the full TV series because I'm not on every single episode, but once that come out, y'all see our boy, you'll see me, you feel me? So like my goal, honestly, because I want to be an actor more than I want to be a model, you feel me? I've always wanted to be an actor since I was a kid. The modeling thing just came, like, you look good, you dress good, it's gonna come, you feel me? So like my goal for acting is I want to have my name on the Walk of Fame. Now that's gonna be hard, of course, because like you have to be real top actor, like, you feel me? Like a top actor, like you have to be on top of your stuff. And I know for a fact, if I work hard, if I grind, keep hustling, keep doing everything I'm doing to work towards my goal, I could do that for a fact. My goal is to have, me like being around like 60 70, me walking around walking with my kids or even my grandkids, because I'm old head now at that time. So I would be like, yo, you see this, you see your pop's name or you see your grandpop's name, Isaiah Alvarez, that's all me. I did that. Like, no matter what, I fought through everything. I fought through the agents, through the bad talking, through all that, you feel me? Fought through all of it, you feel me? Like, this is all me. That's my goal. But yeah, so thank you for having me like here so I could tell my little story, you feel me? Not that long, cool little 5-6 minutes, you feel me? But I truly appreciate it, yo. Like I said, my name is Isaiah Alvarez. Everybody call me Zay. Everybody call me Team Chocolate, you feel me? So don't matter what you call me, but I truly appreciate y'all. Thank y'all.